Hi, I'm Helga, software developer at Belkasoft. A developer can create a world that never existed before she touched the keyboard. It was especially true for Belkasoft X creation, since it was going to become a totally new product. I was in charge of the Belkasoft automated nightly test system creation. And thanks to it, we were able to catch and fix lots of tricky issues that otherwise would have been released. Now we have thousands of tests which are run every night on our servers, checking things like WhatsApp and Facebook analysis, APFS decryption, indexing and search, and so on. There were many. I mentioned APFS decryption. This feature was initially developed in the lack of official format documentation. We were guessing and experimenting a lot. The same thing happens with mobile forensics. The team performs a lot of research. They have their tables littered with phones, cables, screwdrivers, and so on. This is one of the best development teams in the world, and I admire their ability to work in the absence of documented information. We had a Halloween release of Belkasoft X with a jack-o'-lantern on the splash screen. It was released specifically for one webinar, and our customers had just 3 days to access this version. I hope they enjoyed this small surprise. Third-party libraries can be very challenging. You verified your own code from A to Z, but then you realize the problem was hidden in some other company's code. Now you must manage the situation because your customers do not care if this is not your problem. Once we had an issue with Turkish eye symbol, which was causing a problem in the Microsoft code, we had to come up with a workaround specifically for one symbol in one language to avoid the problem in a third-party code. Absolutely! Our customers weren't happy about the time required to build a report on huge cases. The problem was that we needed to process every report item two or even three times to correctly calculate page numbers, headers and footers, table of contents, and so on. And when there are millions of items, it takes a very long time. We had to completely redo the reporting engine. First, we gave up all third-party libraries for reporting. None of them is designed to work with arrays of data in chunks. Second, we invented some tricks which allowed us to do all the work reading a report item only once. The reporting redesign took a while, but the result was more than encouraging. An interesting technical problem was solved, and at the same time, customers became very happy. Now report creation takes much less time. It's like Formula One. You can gain new limit of speed only inventing your own new technologies.